Mentiroso, esperanza. Those were some of the easier words in today's first ever National Spanish Spelling Bee. Students from as far away as Oregon came to Albuquerque today to compete and make history at the National Hispanic Cultural Center. News 13's Crystal Gutierrez reports.
Otra vez. Para que el cerebro se abra y se les calmen los nervios.
For the most part, it was like any other spelling bee. The judges, contestants, and a couple of mics. But there was one big difference.
Golondrina. G-O-L-O-N-D-R-I-N-A.
Correcto.
The entire competition was in Spanish. It's the first national competition of its kind.
Alfiler. A-L-F-I-L-E-R. Alfiler.
Correcto.
11 spellers from 4 states, New Mexico, Texas, Oregon, and Colorado, made history today, even if they didn't win.
R-E-L-A-M-P-A-G-O. Relámpago.
Incorrecto.
It's taken us about 2.5 years of work and dreaming and talking to people to get this done.
Director David Briciano says today's event proves the hard work paid off. The same can be said for 7th grader Evelyn Juarez from Española. She became the first champion of the National Spanish Spelling Bee with a word she won't soon forget.
B grande I Z A N T I N I S M O. Bizantinismo.
Even if the definition slipped her mind.
The last word is bizantinismo. I'm not sure what it really means in English.
Juarez is already thinking about next year's competition and hopes there will be more spellers. Briceño says there will be.
Well, I know for sure that Minnesota is going to be represented next year. We're hoping that New York State will send their winner, and we're working on Florida as well.
Crystal Gutierrez, KRQE News 13.
Event organizers say they expect the number of participants to double, if not triple, in the next few years. As it grows, the number of people drawn to Albuquerque could, of course, help pump up the metro area's economy.